Hello and welcome you all. Friends, we have now come to question number 14 from JEE Main 2019, 11th of January morning session. Our next question is, a body is projected at t equals 0 with a velocity of 10 meters per second and at an angle of 60 degrees to the horizontal. The radius of curvature of its trajectory at t equals 1 second is r. Neglecting air resistance and taking acceleration due to gravity equals 10 meter per second square, the value of r is. Our choices are 10.3 meters, 5.1 meters, 2.8 meters and 2.5 meters. Obviously, this is an interesting question from motion in a plane. Before going further, please press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the notification of all my future videos. So let's solve this question. Let us take the point of projection as our origin and the horizontal through the point of projection as our x-axis and upward vertical through the point of projection as our y-axis. Then u cos of theta equals 10 into 1 by 2 equals 5 meter per second and uy equals u sin of 60 degrees equals 5 root 3 meters per second. The vertical velocity of the particle after 1 second comma vy equals uy minus gt, which equals 5 root 3 minus 10 equals 5 bracket starts root 3 minus 2 bracket closed, and vx equals 5 meter per second as there is no acceleration in the x direction. Let alpha be the angle that the velocity vector makes with x axis, then modulus of 10 alpha equals modulus of vy divided by vx, which equals 2 minus root 3. The component of the acceleration perpendicular to the velocity vector is g cos of alpha. From the concepts of circular motion, we know that the radius of curvature r equals v square divided by g cos of alpha, or r equals 25 bracket starts 8 minus 4 root 3 bracket closed whole divided by 10 into root of 8 minus 4 root 3, which on simplification gives me r equals 2.77 meters, which is approximately equal to 2.8 meters. So our answer matches with option 3, and hence option 3 is the right answer. Please remember, while working with problems on circular motion, we know r equals v square divided by a, where a is the component of the acceleration perpendicular to the velocity vector. I hope you enjoyed this video. In case you have any difficulties, please write to me and I will answer all your questions. Do not forget to comment, like, share and subscribe this channel, and do visit us again for our next question. Till then, happy learning.